when you're actually using floor mounted tuggers, you want to make sure that, you know, you run your rope first. This way you know exactly how to angle your tugger and you know where to actually mount it. If you don't pull your rope first, then what you want to do is just shoot for the inside edge of the actual tugger. This way, you know, you don't have any problems with the rope, you know, crossing and overlapping and then getting jammed.